I'm Karen Marshall. I'm from Chicago, Illinois. I'm from the suburbs of Chicago, Lombard, Illinois, and I'm 31 years old, and I work full-time at the University of Missouri Journalism Library. I've been working there since about 2008, and then on the side, I have a photography business. Well, I've always been really into photography since I was a little kid, and I had like the old film camera, and I like entered contests and stuff sometimes when I was younger, but for the last, I don't know, maybe 5 or 10 years, I always talked about starting my own business, and I was kind of put it off, but when I turned 30, I was just like, I might as well just try and go for it and see what happens. And the business side of it, I do not have like a business background, so that was kind of challenging, but I did a lot of Googling and kind of reached out to some of the art community in Columbia, like, so that was pretty helpful. But I kind of just figured out how to build a website and trying to do more marketing and things like that. I kind of had to like research, like for example, when I started making cards, I had no idea how people made cards that were sold in stores, so I had to research like what's the best kind of cardstock I can use, and like how do I attach the photo and how do I brand it on the back and things like that. And sometimes I change my methods if something's not working, and then like matting different photos. Like I kind of try and just do a lot of different things. Like I just started recently packaging sticker photos, so it's kind of a lot of trial and error with that. I guess I'm more kind of the artistic aspect and less the documentary aspect, although I do like documentary photography a lot. So I kind of just go, I don't really like plan out much of my photos. It's just kind of, if I'm there and I see something that catches my eye, I like stop and take the picture. But I guess my style is kind of more, I try and get different views that the average person might not see right away, or if it's like a famous landmark, I'll try and get like a different perspective that makes it a little more like unique. But and then like I have like this photo of the quad, since I work right by the quad, if there's like interesting clouds or like fog or something like that, I try and get kind of a different shot than the one everyone has of just the columns with Jesse in the background. I guess the whole making sure you're actually making a profit, because you put a lot of money into just the materials, like the printing, the sleeves, and I've done some like art fairs, and some of the booth fees can be a little bit expensive, and you never know when you show up if you put all this time and effort into it and if you're actually going to make money off of it. So that's kind of a challenge. If I get a lot of people who say like, oh, your photos are so beautiful, or I really like them, but it's like nice to hear that, but then the challenge is like getting them to actually be like, oh, I want to spend the money to like buy your work. And so you can, yeah, I think it's, if you're not very business minded, you really have to pay attention to like how much money you're putting in, so you're not just gonna go bankrupt really quickly. So it's definitely a challenge. But I've also recently started looking at more websites like Redbubble, which is you just upload your photos and then the outside company makes them into like phone cases, bags, and things like that. So you get a little bit of money off of that, but you're not putting in the money, you're just uploading the photo. So I think things like that too help supplement that a little bit. I think they have advantages and disadvantages. Like obviously if you do your own work, you can just pick and choose, I want to shoot this right now, I don't want to do that, whereas you're kind of forced to do whatever your boss tells you in that environment. But I mean, definitely as far as like health insurance goes and vacation days, like that's a huge advantage like when you're working for yourself and you take vacation, like you're paying yourself, so it's kind of a little more stressful. But I wouldn't be opposed down the line to maybe working for someone else, but I think right now I'm pretty happy just doing my own thing, but yeah.